Hello friends, Anushree here. Today I have a video post for Crafty Scrappers where I'll be showing you how I made this card. So this card is in theme with the current challenge which is going on the blog. Love is in the air, and as you all know, the Valentine's Day is approaching. So my card is completely in sync with the environment around us. So let me show you the card first. Now I'm going to show you how I made this card. These are the supplies which I used. So I have used Crafty Scrappers heart stencil. Then I have used this stamp set from Crafty Scrappers, which is just a note. I have used modeling paste. I have used shimmer paint, pearl finish from Crafty Scrappers again. I have used a matte finish wash tape. I've used some hearts embellishments, a tweezer to hold the hearts, and clear glue, which is like I have glossy accents. You can use any kind of clear glue. And for stamping, I have used archival ink. This is my Stampaholic tool where I generally do all the stamping on my Stampaholic tool. So let me show you what exactly I have done. I'm showing you on a small sheet. So what I did was I took modeling paste and shimmer paint. I mixed equal quantity of both and then created a paste along and then applied on a paper sheet, what you can see in this card. So on the surface of this, I have applied the same way. I got a very shimmery effect touch. You can see, you can feel how shimmery the heart thing is looking. Once this dried in approximately 10-15 minutes. Once this dried, I started applying these hearts to this surface using, I followed the pot pattern on the stencil. So I have used glossy accent along with these embellishments, and I have just stuck simply all over around the pattern. After all that is done, I took my main cardstock and then applied washi tape on the borders. Once all that thing was done, I used my Stampaholic and I have stamped "You are the smile of my face and the beat to my heart" stamp on a paper, on a cardstock. And then I have also done fussica to it and then put it on the card. So this was my final piece. I've joined two more hearts here. So it's like a very simple, easy card, and it was definitely very much fun. I hope you liked it too. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.